broken clock is a comfort. So from home can keep you going, or they can become your worst enemy.
He's burning up.
Sometimes the best way to conquer your fear is to just see the situation for what it is.
What are you saying?
How about I don't?
But I regret it.
Alex made me believe there was a place for me here.
Every single time I don't let him in.
I need to go, Alex.
I'm not letting it go.
You're trying to save my life.
You don't think I was thinking of Alex every single second?
You know, I used to really think
Alex
that you and I were going
to
end up.
I have to help him!
Please, we're running out of time.
It's not our time.
That day my whole world
came crumbling down.
What do you mean Alex went missing? I hate myself for letting that fantasy distract from what we have built together.
How is that not bad news?
Alex, I'm afraid we're only getting
started. How could I be mad at you for falling for Michael Guerin?
The man you love?
It's the easiest thing in the world.
So no, I'm not throwing in the towel. Not now, no matter how many times you ask me.
I always got you.
We're still
drawn together by something cosmic.
Cosmic?
Cosmic.
I'm so in love with you, it's embarrassing.
It's other half.
My soulmate.
Well, he's a lucky guy.
That I loved you.
And I'm kind of completely in
love. I need your head and your heart here, now.
How does it end?
I hate how it ends.
I'm so sorry.
Is this what I know?
I think that you need to leave me behind.
And then you look away and I remember all
my
over
heart.
Again.
Is about to explode.
As long as we are looking at the same stars.
I don't look away, Garrett.
I never look away.
I will never look away.
I am scared to death. Then I'm gonna lose your name.
And God, I love you.
We are all going to die here, Alex!
What would you do for
me? I know you fell in love with an alien.
Because all I've ever wanted in my entire life was to make you happy.
Home doesn't have to mean a white picket fence house and a family.
I'm home. My home.
Will you marry me?
I can be a person.
I wanted to build a home together. How can you keep Alex missing a seat?
Hey, I gotta go get him.
Look at me.
Be the thing that pulls Alex back.
What do you want me to
say? Don't let me die without marrying you.
Great love stories can't withstand.
I want to see Alex.
Console doesn't run on hope.
Well, make
time,
it.
Time, distance, or hardship.
Make it.
Yours.
Epic love stories aren't made up of a single one. They're built.
I've seen it all.
So why don't you put your hand in
over a lifetime.
I want to marry you.
I love
it. I wasn't listening to him. I wasn't paying attention.
Hey, we don't get to be with the people we want to be with.
Yes.
5 minutes ago, I was imagining wedding vows, and now you want me to write a eulogy.
No, I just don't want to spend my last days wallowing.
You have the one pieces they want to be together. Pieces want to be together.
I cannot go through.
What I can't live without is you.
My vow?
We are going to get it back.
Is to not let you die,
how
period.
Far from each other we are in this world.
I'm scared about getting Alex back. It's like, I'll find Alex.
I'm just so happy you always find your way back to each other.
We will always find our way back to each other.